Hi, and welcome to Logitech. Today, we meet the all-new Rugged Combo 4 and Rugged Combo 4 Touch, a protective keyboard case for the iPad that provides faculty and students of all ages with new levels of seamless navigation and creation through educational apps. The Rugged Combo 4 and the Rugged Combo 4 Touch are built to accompany daily school activities both in and out of the classroom. It's engineered to exceed military standards of drop protection, and this means your iPad is still protected from a drop of up to 6.5 feet, or from a bumpy backpack voyage. The magnetic latch keeps your iPad securely closed. Smart connector technology powers and connects the keyboard without hassle. The smart connector is immediately connected once the iPad is assembled into the case. Then, the keyboard sources the little power it needs directly from the iPad. This secure physical connection also protects personal data and makes the Rugged Combo 4 Touch and Rugged Combo 4 a reliable exam tool. When the iPad needs a charge, just plug in a charging cable through the USB-C port. The Rugged Combo 4 and the Rugged Combo 4 Touch are still slim enough to slide into popular charging carts. On the iPadOS shortcut row, new dictation and screenshot shortcut keys extend Apple's improved accessibility features. The Rugged Combo 4 Touch incorporates a multi-touch trackpad for students to swipe, pinch, and double tap their way through any assignment. The permanently attached keyboard is pluck-proof and spill-proof, sealed to protect against dirt, crumbs, and accidental spills. The keyboard delivers a comfortable, silent typing experience that is also a distractionless experience for the rest of the class. You can rely on the stand on the back to provide sturdy support depending on the task at hand. It adjusts to 4 different modes: type mode, view mode, sketch mode, and read mode. For type mode, fold the keyboard down, extend the kickstand, and type away. For view mode, fold back the keyboard behind the iPad, and now you can watch educational videos. For sketch mode, pull the kickstand all the way out until the iPad screen is at a comfortable angle. This is great for sketching and taking handwritten notes with Logitech Crayon. For read mode, close the kickstand and fold the keyboard behind the iPad. Use this mode to read books and articles. The extra large asset window on the back gives you plenty of room to add asset tags, student names, or other school information. The Rugged Combo 4 Touch is designed with a new polyurethane material that is more fray and strain resistant and provides an easy to clean, wipeable surface. Make sure to spray your cleaner directly onto a cloth and then wipe away dirt and grime. Avoid using bleach or an oversaturated cloth. Setup for the Rugged Combo 4 and Rugged Combo 4 Touch is easier and quicker than ever. It takes less than 30 seconds to assemble and only a few seconds to disassemble. So, let's assemble it. Make sure to review and set aside any documentation that came with your Rugged Combo device. Now, fold out the kickstand to make the case a bit more flexible and then flip the latch to the back so that it stays out of the way. After that, we'll make sure that the power button is aligned to the left of the device and then we'll insert the lower two corners. We'll press until the bottom of the device is seated and then we'll work our way up the right and left sides, folding the case over, and then we'll snap in the top left corner. After snapping in the top left, we work our way over to the top right, snap the top right corner, and the device is installed. If you like, you can store your Logitech crayon in the holder or in the magnetic latch, but you're ready to get going. Disassembly is just as easy and quick. Go ahead and firmly press the top left of the case away from the iPad until that corner pops free, and then work your way across the top to the top right of the case, pressing the iPad out until it pops free, and after that, you can pull the iPad away. You can just grab it and go. I hope this video is helpful in introducing you to the Rugged Combo 4, Rugged Combo 4 Touch, and both of their features, as well as installing and removing the iPad. If you have any other questions or concern about your product, please feel free to reach out to us at our support site and we'll be glad to help you out. Thank you for joining me today, and I'll see you next time.